Daniel and Jocelyn, when you come before the altar of the Lord, it means first that you want God to be involved in your marriage.
On this day, I give you my heart. I promise to be your love and your strength. Your partner, your ally in conflict. Your greatest man and toughest adversary. Your memory when you forget. Your equal in all ways. And I will forever be there to nurture your dreams. And I will forever give you my trust and unconditional love.
I'm here, Mrs. Rimas, to love and to care, to follow you every night of my life. Thank you for making me love all the time. I promise you my heart and stay faithful to you as your wife. After this, I will be your Mrs. Rimas and I will stay for the rest of your life, with all of our lives together.
Your coming together before the altar means an affirmation that it is God who called you. He called you to this very beautiful vocation of married life. Congratulations, and may the good Lord who called you bless you all the days of your marriage.